Closest she's coming to Paris is Paris, Texas.